What is sorting algorithm in data structure? In computer science, a sorting algorithm is an algorithm that puts elements of a list in a certain order, ascending or descending. It is nothing but storage of data in sorted order. It arranges the data in a sequence which makes searching easier. There are some of the examples of sorting in real-life scenarios. Telephone directory. The telephone numbers of people sorted by their names so that the names can be searched easily. You can find telephone numbers in telephone directory easily because of sorting. Dictionary. The dictionary stores words in an alphabetical order so that searching of any word becomes easy. These are the real-life sorting examples. Sorting orders. Ascending order. A sequence of values is said to be in ascending order if the successive element is greater than the previous one. Example: 1, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9. These are in ascending order as every next element is greater than the previous element. In this example, 3 is greater than 1, 4 is greater than 3, and so on. If values are in alphabets, then A, B, C, D, E, F. These are in ascending order. Next, descending order. A sequence of values is said to be in descending order if the successive element is less than the previous one. Example, 9, 8, 6, 4, 3, 1. These are in descending order as every element is less than the previous element. In this example, 8 is less than 9, 6 is less than 8, and so on. If values are in alphabets, then Z, Y, X, W, V, U, these are in descending order. What are the sorting algorithms available in data structure, which is commonly used in any programming languages? Bubble sort, selection sort, insertion sort, merge sort, quick sort. These are the widely used sorting algorithms in most of the programming languages.